Welcome everyone, I'm your host Tiffany D for Atlantic City Fashion Week with Fashion Style Magazine and RunwayNews.com, and I'm here with the lovely and talented Sophia Davis. How are you today?
I am fabulous, darling. How are you? You look amazing.
Oh, thank you so much. Not as good as you, though.
Oh, we all look good, darling.
Yes, we do. So we just got a chance to see the first half of the couture show. What do you think so far?
Well, I think it was really good. One of the things that I think is important for designers is that they do a consistent collection. You know, I do Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, so my eye is trained for like those little bumps. But I think the designers were really good. Just a consistent collection. Very nicely done, though. And the venue is amazing.
They fixed it up very nice this year.
Yes, it is absolutely amazing. This is my first time here, but it will not be my last.
Well, we love to hear that. Now, is there any collection in particular that you found to be the best?
The best, I think,
that you prefer?
The last two. Because the last one was a real collection. It had the poofy dresses. It was very couture. You could see the consistency. Those two young ladies put work into those garments. You could see that they put work. It was a very consistent collection. And that is really what's important, because the trained eye is looking for consistency.
Exactly. Is there any particular piece that you like the most?
Well, I think that the one that came down, it had pink on the bottom, it was a little poofed out, it looked like roses on the bottom, and the top was kind of small. I think that was really good because it stood out. It's the type of piece you don't need a lot of jewelry or anything, a lot of accessories. Just that piece, a small bracelet, and you're done, darling. You're done.
Honey, and it was absolutely fabulous, and you would never believe the designer of those pieces. I interviewed her earlier, Miss Hart. She is fabulous, but she's very shy, but she's very, very talented. So I really
she looked good. She looked really good. And she's going to go a long way. Definitely.
Thank you so much for speaking with us today. I really, really appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Happy to be here. And we're happy to have you, as always. And I'm Tiffany D with Style Magazine and RunwayNews.com. Stay tuned.